Hello, welcome to FonePaw channel. This video is about comparison between two ways to restore iPhone or iPad. First, I will restore the iPad from iTunes. It's a common ways for most Apple users. It's not difficult, but you need to back up your files before you restore. And then, iTunes will download the latest iOS system and restore your devices. In general, it's nice to use. If you don't want to use the iTunes, you may want to see the second way. It's a new feature of FonePaw iPhone Data Recovery, named iOS System Recovery. This program can fix some stuck problems of your iOS devices, and it can restore devices, of course. It will show you the introduction about how to get in recovery mode and DFU mode. The best is that you can choose the modes that you can restore devices without losing data. That will be helpful for many users, I think. And you can select the firmware you want to restore. So, which one do you like more? Tell me below. If you want to see more mobile tips, you can subscribe us or go to phonepaw.com.